we all know they were dedicated mass murderers.
Three unarmed Irish people were shot dead.
You know, I mean, you're risking grief to rash the NRA, it's been a major loss.
Your path is either jail or death. It's people are under no illusions when they are involved in the Republican movement.
Mairead still saw her role as being a military one.
Mairead Farrell, Comhrá nár Chríochnaigh, de hAoine an tarna lá de bhí Eanáir.